The single tooth implant can often be the most challenging of all implants. You would think that as just one is more easy than having the whole mouth replaced simultaneously, but especially in the front. And that's the most common implant. Front teeth implants and the molars are probably the most common areas to replace. And I can tell you that there's a lot to it to making an implant work really well for the long term. Anybody can make things work short term, but in fact, 30% of what I do is replace missing and failing implants and things that have just kind of gone wrong, or there wasn't enough bone or gum or implants in a bad position. So, single teeth implants is still by far the best way to replace a missing tooth. They are long lasting when done correctly. There are some patients that can have some trouble, but I'm going to assess you and we're going to talk about that all beforehand to see if you're even a candidate for it, should you even have an implant. Most of the time, I'll extract the tooth, put the implant in simultaneously, and make a temporary. You're never without a tooth unless that's something we've agreed upon because it's way in the back and it doesn't show in your smile or for a variety of reasons. You'll sleep through the procedure with some sedation. You'll have very little pain afterwards. Just some Tylenol and ibuprofen is typically all that you'll need afterwards, in my practice at least. And we'll use blood products such as platelet-rich fibrin to make things smoother. I'll use an excellent lab. I work with a personal lab technician that does everything for me, our in-house lab technician, and everything will be made in such a way to the highest quality possible. I love what I do. I'm very proud of what I do. And if I had to have an implant done, I'd want to make sure that it would be done the best way possible, from the get-go. Anyways, call the office, come on in, and we'll see you soon. Looking forward to meeting you. Bye-bye.